soon as you're spotted by an enemy soldier, he'll call for backup on his radio. The search party that's going to show up as a result is a tough bunch. For one thing, they have better equipment, like body armor. But the main thing is that they're highly trained in search and destroy types of activities. They'll come as a team and attack as a team. Don't try to take them straight on. If you're spotted, you need to stop the sentry from calling for backup. Take him down before he has the chance to use the radio. You can also break out the chaff grenade and interfere with the message transmission to prevent any alerts from being issued. If you take out the radio, the sentry will have no way of calling for help. Radios are worn behind the right hip. You should be able to target it in first-person view. If he does manage to call for backup, get yourself in deep hiding before they arrive.